Hey guys, this is AlfieBird66, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. This is part 6 of Doom Eternal. And I'm gonna be heading to the Super Gore Nest now. Like I said, I told you guys in the last video that I just got the Ballista. Once I enter, once I go to Subornus, eventually I'll be getting another new weapon, which you will see once I get it. I'm not gonna say what it is now. I said real quick, but I fixed my headset.
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
Oh yeah, that is a big change.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Fire this. Oh, I can't do that. Stay. Slice. Big guy with slice. I'm immune. Look at this big old mage here. Watch out for the heavy dump. Heavy demon gun. So basically guys, last time with the boss fight, the Doom Hunter is considered a super heavy super heavy demon. I'm gonna use my chainsaw instead of the gun. Hang on. Sorry guys, I got a text message right now. My phone on silent. Check. Oh, I think the explosion from Vancouver just killed the revenant. Oh, a headbutt to the face? Yeah, that thing is powerful. Look at that. Double whiplash. I'm looking for that gas can that was here. Oh, there it is. Pinky! That's one pinky. Bring it, big. Bring it, big, fat, and ugly. The glory kill him. Man, there's only like 3 pinkies on this map. I miss a couple of things back here. Oh, there it is right there. Trying to figure out how to get to that. Get to that yet. I won't be coming back to the air because I need a blue key for that. There we go. Mecha zombie. So yeah, those. Okay. A little weak, the very weak enemies are the zombies and the mecha zombie. They are the zombies. Can't access that. I need the blue key for that. There's a battery up here. So the Super Gornest, since I know it's a long level, I'm gonna split this into 2 parts. Part 6 and part 7 will be the Super Gornest.
My brothers and sisters, let's help to make our friends transition into their new world.
Shit, yeah, that the Arrow Blast is very helpful again, so. Against the Cacodemon. Yeah, there's another gate here too. Oh, look at that! You guys remember that guy? Hello! Someone just... Oh, that was that. Someone just want this party. Oh, another one. I didn't even see him there. Oh yes, the buff totem, which is very, very, very annoying. I have to find it and destroy it. So, cause these guys are gonna be going crazy until I do. I gotta find a teleporter and put things into it. Those are really annoying zombies. I keep saying zombies. I'm sorry if I keep saying it. Piles are really annoying demons. I don't know why I keep saying zombies. Because these guys are zombies.
Refer to them as mortally challenged.
There we go. Oh, come on, open that. I figure out how to get down to where that rune is. Make no sense. Maybe it's... Here we go. Sure it is, lady. Shield soldier. Empowered Arachnotron, oh boy. I gotta see if I can find another gas can. There we go. Take him out this way. There, he's not empowered no more. Now he's dead. Come on, get if it hit him or not. Really hurt. Come here. point.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push.
A pinky, but it cannot be glory killed. It's an invisible pinky. Specters are very annoying, I'm gonna be honest like that. I'm like locked onto the other guy. I need my ammo. Thank you. Before I continue, guys, I missed something back this way. Wait, no, I don't think I can make it back up. Nope, I can't make it back up. I'm gonna have to wait. Got to go around and do it. No fall damage!
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Shield. That's the gun, by the way. That is the chain gun, also known as the mini gun. But I cannot access it yet. Something is missing. Ow. Ow again. The Mechulus can do that close. There's the red key. Hazmat suit, or bad suit. You couldn't have attacked me for so long, though. long as I pick those up, that'll be fine. Revenant toy! Especially when you run out of ammo for certain things.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
I'm not bowing the pinky up right here. Where did he go? He died? Hey guys, I think the pinky just died. Chain gun.
The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. ...50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what you can do for us.
Nope. Hello. Boom! Oh. feel like Mario right here. Oh, I missed. Right here? Oh, it's back down there. Demon. Oh, and of course it has to be that guy, too. Stab! Life. Ain't no empowered, no such thing as an empowered demon. Unless I have the buff totem on. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop this recording here. It's, and I'll see you guys in a couple minutes for part 7. Alright? So, peace.